did that look the team mentally?
I mean, it's a huge boost for us. You know, those are two key guys that play some big time minutes for us. And, it was nice to see them back out there moving around and just playing the way they play.
You're credited for that goal in Tampa Bay, by the way. That was found out today. You've been pushing and pushing and pushing. Do you feel like finally, when you do little things right, you're going to be getting that reward?
I hope so. You know, if you continually do the right things, go to the right places, you know, go to the net, hopefully you get a couple bounces. You know, I had a couple chances tonight that I'd like to have back. You know, but Price made some big saves. It would have been big for us early on to have that lead, but he's a class goalie and he just got the better of me that time.
Third period, you get that power play goal, and then you guys took a lot of the momentum. Can you describe what happened the rest of the third period?
Yeah, it felt like we had our chances. Just a matter of putting them home. I mean, that's been the story for the last 3 weeks or so. We haven't been able to score goals. And, you know, it seems like when we get out in front, we're pretty good with the lead. But to come from behind is tough in this league. You know, you can have all the momentum in the world, but you got to put a last goal in to tie or win the game.
That front presence we've been carrying over and over again. Are you doing that better? Are you doing more of that?
What's that?
That front presence.
Yeah, we're trying to get there as much as possible. You know, these goalies now, if they see the puck, they're going to stop it. So getting in front of his eyes, not even letting him see the puck, and just hoping that good things happen.
You and plenty of your teammates generated good chances tonight. What do you take from tonight's game, the positives, and apply to Pittsburgh?
It's tough. You know, we've hit a tough spot here where we're not scoring a lot of goals, but I think that's where you have to get dirty in front of that and find a way to just